read your Xbox text, buttons, and other elements read aloud? Get started with Narrator on Xbox. Press the Xbox button on your controller to open the guide. Then navigate to Profile and System. Settings. Accessibility. Narrator. Toggle Narrator on. Select Narrator options to choose a voice. Set the Narrator key. Use the sliders to adjust volume, speed, and pitch. Allow content to be read aloud when your Xbox is idle. Holding the Xbox button until it vibrates will also give you an option to turn Narrator on and off. If you're using a keyboard with your Xbox, press the Windows logo key plus Control plus Enter to turn Narrator on. If you need to turn Narrator off, press the Windows logo key plus Control plus Enter again. Game on! Need more help? Go to support.xbox.com.